The CDC updated its quarantine recommendations for people who received their full COVID-19 vaccination. Those people who meet the criteria will no longer be required to quarantine following an exposure to someone with COVID. There will also be additional considerations for patients and residents receiving the vaccine in healthcare settings.